in covering a distance of 30 km, David takes 2 hours more than John. If David doubles his speed, he would take 1 hour less than John. Then David's speed is. So suppose speed of David is x kilometer per hour and speed of John is y kilometer per hour and distance covered, it is 30 km. It is 30 km. And David takes 2 hours more than John. So time taken by David, it is equal to time taken by John plus 2, and time is equal to distance by speed. So time taken by David will be 30 by x, that is equal to time taken by John will be 30 by y plus 2. This is equation 1. And if David doubles his speed, then new speed of David will be 2x kilometer per hour and speed of John is y kilometer per hour and distance covered, it is 30 km, and now David takes 1 hour less than John. So time taken by David, it is equal to time taken by John minus 1, and time taken by David will be 30 by 2x, that is equal to time taken by John will be 30 by y minus 1. This is equation 2. So 30 by x is equal to 30 by y plus 2. It is equation 1, and 30 by 2x is equal to 30 by y minus 1, It is equation 2. And if we subtract both equations, then 30 by x minus 30 by 2x will be equal to 30 by y will get cancelled, and 2 minus minus 1, and it is 30 by x times 1 minus 1 by 2, that is equal to 2 plus 1, and 30 by x times 1 by 2 is equal to 3, and 30 by 2 is 15 by x, that is 3. So x will be equal to 15 by 3, that is 5. So speed of David is 5 km per hour.